This one's not as well lit, but I will target the food in the middle of the screen, so hopefully it'll be all that. Start with the bigger stuff for the bigger guys, and then we will throw in the smaller food for the smaller guys. Tomorrow's water change day, so whatever food doesn't get eaten, it's fine. I'll let these guys eat here for a minute. Here you go. Catfish right there. He'll come out and eat some at some point tonight, I'm sure. Our goldfish never stops eating. And Latino Oscar in here eats tilapia. Like you see, there's not very much left. There's only two big pieces, a couple medium ones, and then just crumbs that will end up getting sucked up by the filter and cleaned out somewhere down the line. Pretty much it. So tomorrow we will get the rest of the pond to the point where we can actually see how tall it's going to be. And if I get paid, we will go to Home Depot and bust out the rest of the lumber and get this thing going. I hope you guys have a good night and God bless. I'm going to go hang out with the wife, edit this video, get it uploaded for y'all, and then call it a night. I'll let you guys sit here and watch this real quick. Watch them for a minute more while I go wash my hands.